British Prime Minister Boris Johnson on Thursday left intensive care where he had spent the three previous days for the coronavirus treatment, his Downing Street office said. The Prime Minister has been moved this evening from intensive care back to the ward, where he will receive close monitoring during the early phase of his recovery, the statement said.